I used the toilet last night. Okay, I've used the toilet, and I've at the fucking won't flush. It's stuck. It's stuck there, and I'm like, right, where's the fucking toilet brush? There's no fucking toilet brush. I want to be taken seriously as a musician. Thank you.
Out of focus. Didn't take a second to notice. Now we're separated by oceans, vast. Couldn't make this last hour shadow. Stay, cause love can find a way to make you feel unhealthy, make your heart unsteady.
There you go. I'm probably going to be hungover and I'll fly back to Scotland. And that'll be it, and we're done. But I'm looking forward. Sorry, I'm swearing quite a bit.
I'm in Hollywood, trying to find something to get the thought of you in that. Up my mind, so tell me, honey, why you're just a step away from falling apart? Do you ever feel
which
like
means Lewis Capaldi has done it.
This is Hollywood. Something to get the thought of you and I. Up my mind, so tell me, honey, why you're just a step away from falling apart? Do you ever feel like going back to the start? Going back to the start.
The singer-songwriter is 23 and is currently living in Glasgow, Scotland with his mum and dad still. By 17, he had committed to a music career where he was discovered by his manager Ryan Walters through an iPhone recording of Lewis recorded in his bedroom, which he had uploaded to his SoundCloud account.
As well as uploading songs online, Lewis learnt how to play the guitar and piano. He'd also go around at the age of 12 performing at pubs.
Lewis is part of a Scottish and Italian ancestry. For his father's side of the family, Capaldi's second cousin was once removed as the Doctor Who actor Peter Capaldi, who appeared in the music video for Someone You Loved, and was the lead singer and guitarist in a punk rock band called The Dream Boys.
So when we first met, it was just, I think he was just kind of relieved to see another Capaldi and go foraying into like the entertainment side, like industry, do you know what I mean? And I think, we're distant relatives, but like not too that distant, do you know what I mean? It's like his, like I know, I've met his like sister a bunch of times and the family on that side's very close. It's just a big family because it's like Italian, do you know what I mean? We could ask him, and then everyone perks up and is like, oh my God, we totally could. Could you ask him? Do you think you could ask him? And I was kind of like, oh, okay. We can do it, I suppose. He got a phone call the next day from a number that he didn't recognise, my manager, and he picked it up and it was Peter. And he just says, look, I got my agent's email and I'm so into doing this. Thank you so much for thinking of me. Just if you send me over a script, I'd absolutely love to be involved. And it just lined up very perfectly. He had a bit of time off. Like it was, like, and then the turnaround was like a week. Like the next week, we were in Buxton, which is a town in the UK, filming this video, and it was just, it was so quick, and it did it for free, and I've never asked for any money or anything like that, and it was just, it was incredible.
Capaldi is known for his social media presence, particularly his humorous videos.
I was watching a Billie Eilish interview the other week,
yeah,
and she said that Vans are small energy. I wear exclusively Vans. That's the only type of shoes I wear. So, you're looking at a man with a small.
And you're still gonna wear the Vans.
Oh, I'll wear them. Somebody's got to have small energy. Do you know what I mean?
For the big cum party, and we are joined by Lewis Capaldi. How is it going?
That's good. It sounded like you said we're here for the big cum party.
I've got someone coming here to put makeup on my face later on. I think it's a lady. I've been told it's a lady. And she's going to come in here and she's going to go, can I use a bathroom? And I'll go, no. And she'll go in and she'll see a big pile of fucking dirty toilet paper. And I'll have to say, no, listen, I'm sorry. And she'll run out the door fucking screaming. Bastards can charge $5 for a bottle of fucking water in the room and can't give me a fucking toilet brush. I'm off to find the toilet brush. Because I can't, if the fucking, the cleaners see that, they'll fucking talk. They'll say, you been in that room there? Big shitey ass. Actually, what a fucking bag.
Eighth floor.
Yep. Here goes nothing. I've had the number one song for 5 weeks in the UK. Come to America and it all changes.
Lewis really started to create the buzz in early 2017 with the release of his debut single, Bruises. The song was about a failed relationship that introduced his intimate piano and vocal sound, on which he worked with Grammy Award winning producer Melee. A longtime collaborator, Frank Ocean, he later released his first track, Bruises, on the 31st of March 2017. Bruises notched up millions of streams before dropping his follow-up single, the equally stark Lost On You. That summer, after singing with Virgin Records, Capaldi included both songs on his debut EP, Bloom, and capped off his year with a Scottish Music Award for Breakthrough Artist of the Year. In front of 2018 was spent touring in North America and Europe in advance of his next single, Rush, featuring Jesse Rees. The next single was titled Tough Followed a few months later. Both tracks were featured on his next EP, titled Breach, which arrived in November of that year. Capaldi's debut studio album, titled Divinely Uninspired to a Hellish Extent, arrived in May of 2019. Divinely Uninspired to a Hellish Extent featured tracks such as Hold Me While You Wait.
Hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up, my love.
Someone You Loved.
Now the day bleeds into nightfall. And you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and then you pulled the...
And many more. He also added the extended edition to his new studio album, adding three songs titled Before You Go, Leaving My Love Behind, and Let It Roll. Capaldi's debut album, Divinely Uninspired to a Hellish Extent, is the fastest selling UK debut of 2019 and has over 2.6 billion combined streams.
Capaldi here, and my album, Divinely Uninspired to a Hellish Extent, is the number one album in Ireland this week, and I just want to say a massive thank you to everyone who went out and bought it. It's class. It's also, I'm reading this off a page because there's so many facts. Just heard that it's the biggest week one for a debut album this year, and that's mad. So thank you very much to everybody who's went out and bought it and made it, you know what it is. This is class. I can't wait to come over there. And the song One is the highest chart new entry on the singles chart. So
after topping the UK official single charts for nearly 7 weeks, Someone You Loved was number one for a consecutive 24 weeks in the UK. In addition, Someone You Loved is number one on the US Top 4 radio for the second week running. The Someone You Loved official music video also has over 130 million views. In 2017, Capaldi won the Best Acoustic Act award at the Scottish Alternative Music Awards and the Best Breakthrough Artist at the Scottish Music Awards. The same year, he was also named as one of the best artists to watch in 2018. In 2018, he won Breakthrough Award at the Great Scott Awards and the Rising Star Award at the Fourth Awards. He was also featured on the BBC Music Sound of 2018. Following on in 2019, Capaldi won the MTV Brand New for 2019 Award. He was also nominated for the Brit Critics Choice Award. Capaldi returned back to the Brit Awards in 2020. He was nominated for the British Best Solo Artist and the British Best Album. He failed to win, however, he did go on to win the New Artist and the British Best Single, Someone You Loved.
He then went up on stage to execute all the rumours that the song was about his ex.
Contrary to popular belief, a lot of people think this song is about my ex-girlfriend, who you can now see every night on Love Island, but... it's actually about my grandmother, who has sadly passed away a few years ago, and I hope to God that ITV don't contact her to be on a reality dating TV show. Thank you so much. This has been the best year of my life. Thanks to everyone like you. Thanks to the label. Thanks to my mum and dad for, I don't know, making love. Thanks to my grandmother for... dying? Sorry. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Thanks so much. Thanks.
Spent some time in Hollywood trying to find something to get the thought of you and I off my mind. So tell me, honey, when you're just a step away from falling apart, do you ever feel like going back to the start? Going back to the start.